One person is dead after a house explosion rocked a Rochester neighborhood last night. Firefighters were called after someone said they smelled natural gas, but not long after they got there, the house blew up, killing someone inside and shaking the walls of nearby homes. An exact cause is still under investigation.